A vertical milling tool sculpts a recess in the blank to seat an O-ring sealer. Then, switching bits, the machine contours the outside of the blank, taking it from rectangular to round. Other tools carve a large hole in the center and profile the inner diameter so that the part will mate to the tank. This ring is designed to be removable to access the tank for maintenance. Here's the blank before and after machining. Like powerful cookie cutters, computerized punches cut out numerous parts from an aluminum sheet. They include the oil tank body, the top, and other assembly pieces. To make the tank body cylindrical, a worker turns a crank to curl it around a roller. This tank body is called the wrapper. A worker welds the tank ring to the bottom cone, creating a thick seam all the way around. He then seals the seam of the cylindrical wrapper body and welds a top cap to a de-aerating baffle. Air will rise through it and vent it into and out of a side chamber, leaving only oil in the tank. He fits an adapter ring to the upper lip of the tank and taps it down with a rubber mallet. A worker now taps perforated plastic inserts into holes in the air vent chamber. These inserts will both vent and filter the air from the tank. He fits a rubber sealing ring around the fill neck and screws the cap on. He applies adhesive back decals to the tank for branding purposes. He caps the oil inlet tube to keep contaminants out during shipping. He turns the tank upside down and installs a valve on the bottom of the vent tank. He inserts a rubber O-ring into a groove on the base of the tank wall and tucks it into place all the way around. After equipping the fittings on the cone with caps for shipping, he installs the cone on the base of the tank and screws the ring tightly to it. Accessing the tank for maintenance reasons will mean unscrewing this part. That completes this race car oil tank. Hooked up to a system of pumps, these tanks will receive and dispense oil sparingly to improve engine performance. They've been well equipped for life in the fast lane.